you know, the X meets Y, like a very standard way of thinking of the obvious,
like,